Sure, I just one more. Into the grimoire. Okay. I don't know what yellow bouncy is. I assume it's some kind of crafting item. I think I want the bird's feather. Bird leg. That's not what I want. Okay. You're a marksman. I think marksman's okay. It's not the one with a gun. That's bad. I don't like that. I don't like those ones. White badge. I don't know what white badge does. I assume it's to use it in a dungeon, but I'm not sure. Actually, I can find out if I open the item menu, right? What? Where is it? Oh, so this. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Okay, let me see what the white bash does. What are these? Swimsuit, okay. I have 4 of these. Of helping. Oh, so yeah, she's the healer. So we can get more chance of the healer to appear. Cool. are you? Who are you supposed to be? What happened? What kind of move? Venus, why are you just standing there? Attack! What are you doing? Phantom Knight. Okay, you are definitely new. I don't remember seeing you before. Heal me? Alright, Krakow has heal, right? Yeah, she has heal. For some reason, she's just not doing it. I need for grand performance. Yeah, we're gonna get to it. Let's get to this Phantom Knight. Are you the part of the Empire or some stuff? Decrease damage taken. Sure. That's a break. Nice. Cool. Phantom Knight quest. Cool. Okay, let me see what's in here. Nothing's in here. Did Sonya level up? Not yet. I think Sonya's gonna level up before we finish the, before we get through this dungeon. Okay, that's that. Krakow leveled up. Okay. I think the teleport thing is somewhere down here, I believe. Yeah, there it is. Oh, three bosses. Nice. Actually, this Phantom Knight is not that bad. He doesn't do a lot of damage, I say. Especially when you have a healer on the team. I was able to beat him pretty easily. So there's two more. Okay. Sonya still hasn't leveled up yet. Oh, Sonya finally leveled up. Okay. Now I'm gonna kill this boss first. Okay, I got a text. Give me a minute. Hold on. Did I miss a item here? Yeah. There we go. Okay, there's plenty of white badges here, huh? Okay, you know what? Kill these guys first before we fight the boss. I mean, the mini boss are actually harder than the actual floor dungeon boss is gonna be. Sometimes the dungeon boss is just like six slimes. Kill them and the dungeon's over. Earth Snout, nice, okay. Yesterday we did like three dungeons, we didn't get one note. And today we only did like one and a half, half a dungeon. And we already got a note. Hopefully we can get like two or three notes today. That will be worth the repeat level grind we have to do today. Okay. Flash bottle, cool. Okay, is there anything here? No, so I have to fight you, huh? Yeah, we're not gonna go. There's a two more bosses and a couple more enemies. They're all experience we can farm. Oh, I've been silenced. Perfect. Alright, I can't use any moves. Cool. Give me your feather, you bird. I don't want your beak, I want your feather. Yeah, kill you. Venus leveled up. Alright. Marion leveled up, nice. Okay, why didn't you heal me? Seriously, Kirk, oh, you have no MP, that's why. Kirk has no MP, that's why she didn't heal. Okay. Invisible blade. Oh shit, okay. Yeah, okay, fine. Well, today could have gone better. Give me a second. Crocker leveled up. Alright, nice. Somebody learned a new force. Crocker, did you learn a new force? Okay. What is this? Darkened Spirit, like Hebrick. There's the enemy. Lightning Fast. It's the only enemy in the way. It's like a single smash to the human eye. Yeah.